Hello, Internet. It's us. It's me and Day.
Hello.
Just a little bit of delay. Hopefully we're coming through okay. Testing some streaming stuff out. Hopefully you can hear us and see us, as always. If you can't, let us know in the chat, and I will adjust sound stuff. Looks like we got audio from the Switch. Looks like our mic is going. We're using the old Yeti mic. Have you never seen the opening to this thing? I thought you were a regular. It's a very metal opening for Super Mario Brothers Wonder. Super Mario Brothers Wonder. I screwed the title up. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. It's pretty cool. We're talking about, this is almost the 2 year of the stream. 2 years and seven viewers. It's pretty good. A lot of laughs. A lot of memories. So, Day's here to celebrate because we decided, hey, let's stream. I said it last week, like, we should stream something. And we've been playing Super Mario Wonder a lot, and we're going to start over a new game. Yeah, non-punctual. Where were you? No, you're good. You're good. Appreciate it. Ignore Nightbot because we don't have it set up, because that's more stuff that I don't want to deal with right now. So, do not join the Nightbot stream. I thought I was going to burp. I didn't. Okay. And apologies about the light quality. My light burned out a while ago, and I'm using this old back guy back here to light the room. I think it looks okay. When the TV turns black, we will be dark. Oh, God. I am sorry. You're in an ad, FYI. Okay, sorry about that. We had chili for dinner. It was wonderful, and that was not a fart, but it was definitely a burp. It was a mouth fart, and it was bad. Why don't you talk for a minute while I drink this soda?
Okay.
I have to hold the soda out because we're being sponsored by Coca-Cola.
Oh yeah, is that it?
That's how it works. Cola.
How often those ads break through?
Kind of often. I don't know. They're paying the bills around here. They're keeping the one remaining light we have on. Talk about whatever you want.
I am ready for this year to be over.
Same.
So ready.
Same.
I'm ready to spend Christmas break just playing games with you and hanging out and cleaning our garage.
Yeah, we need to clean our garage. We got a lot of stuff to do. God, that garage needs to be cleaned. Let me check, see how many people we have here in the chat. A couple. A couple are here. Thanks for watching. Probably want us to start playing this game, huh? Maybe.
Let's go.
All right. Well, let's go right here. That's a fucking trading card thing.
Oh, I didn't realize it was like
fists.
Ow. Oh.
Broski.
Let's do this.
Well, I do. Here we go. Here we go.
Okay.
Oh, the Game Awards are on. Shit. All right, you're going to have to keep us up with who's doing well in the Game Awards. Are we rooting for Baldur's Gate? Is that who we're rooting for? I'm excited for Phantom Liberty because it seems like it's a redemption thing for Cyberspace or Cyberpunk 2077. Welcome back. We're going to play some Mario Wonder. Yeah, if there's any shocking information from the Game Awards, probably not. Again, let us know if the audio quality sucks. Hopefully we are coming in loud and clear. The game is probably going to be quiet, but that's fine. This is our current save file. This is what me and Day have been playing. We have gotten all of the Wonder Seeds. But we have not gotten through the special world, and we're going to start a brand new game for people who haven't seen Mario Wonder. So we're going to do two. Gonna randomize it. It doesn't matter. We're just doing who we normally do.
Yeah.
That's easier. Yeah, please let me know who's gonna win. Okay, here's some story. Oh shit, we have to do a story. Alright, read quick, everybody. We're in the Flower Kingdom.
Time.
I didn't think I'd like these flowers, but I actually like them a lot. I'm sorry.
Maybe chili wasn't a good idea.
Chili probably wasn't the best idea. It was tasty, though. Soda following the chili is probably not a good idea. Okay, you don't have to report the esports stuff. That's fine. Oops, all farts. Yes. These are mouth farts. They're burps. Thank you for the redeemed fart.
Are we going to play through, like, the entirety of it over the course of time?
That's up to you, man. You've got to have the availability to be on here. If you're going to be a regular, then you're going to have to do that. So that's your level of commitment. That means every Thursday at 7 o'clock, you're going to have to be here.
I can do that. It's not like I do anything except fart around here. On the couch.
You do fart around here. We can't. Somebody's already redeemed a fart sound for me, but they can't do it for probably like another 30 seconds. You had beans for dinner? Cool, me too. Are there beans in our chili?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Just straight up beans? Bowser's a castle. Yeah, that's weird. Oh, you know what? That is my fault. That's my fault. I apologize for that, because you know what? I realize what happened. I muted it. Dang it all. Yeah, I muted the channel. Where's the audio for the fart? It's my fault. At-home bean burritos. Okay, so those should be active now. God, that sounds good. I didn't eat Taco Bell! Shit! I had chili, and boy, that was a disaster. That's 10 times worse. So I don't have a Taco Bell report this stream. Thank you. Hey, there we go. Okay, so Prince Florian's pissed off because Bowser's in here mucking up the works. And hey, guess what? Mario and company are going to save the day. We're all caught up.
I have to say I really, really enjoy this game.
I didn't like it at first, and then it grew on me. I don't know why it didn't grab me immediately, but I was just kind of, oh, it's okay.
I think for me is I was very cautious, and the bar was very, very low because I didn't want to be disappointed.
Yeah, I mean, it's not hard to screw it up. Like a Mario game, like they're always fun, but this was just kind of like, oh, it felt like I had already done this with Wii U.
Well, I didn't feel like there was much of a difference between the Wii one and the Switch.
Yeah.
Like, there were different worlds, but it didn't do anything different.
Yeah, no, and this, like, it took me a bit to get used to the suits and what made this one different, but I like it now. Got a one up.
Well, I'm gonna be an elephant now.
There you go. Oh, yay.
Save that elephant.
Yeah, it's over there. So we. I like that it has the dual slot for saving items. And I don't know if that's based on number of players, because we haven't played this single player.
No, we have not.
No.
There are actually worlds in here that are very difficult
with two people. Yeah, we've learned that one. Alright, so the Wonder Seed. We missed all of this the first time.
Did we?
Yeah. Some of the stuff, like I didn't know you could hold water in your trunk and shoot stuff.
Oh, yeah, some of it we can learn on the fly.
Yeah, well. It's good about teaching you, and you can come back to it like a, you know, Mario game.
Some of these Wonder Seed opportunities are really fun, though.
Yeah.
Like, you get to be all kinds of different things, like, not just yourself.
Yeah. And, like, the Mario Wii U, you can... Or, you know, Mario U and stuff. Like, you've got 3 sub-items to get, and then 2 major things to unlock the stage. And then when you unlock it, it'll... Well, dialogue here. Oh, okay. It's pretty good. I mean...
It gets really freaking hard.
Okay, so we got that one in the background. Yeah, I thought this was kind of baby hard in, like, the first couple of stages, but...
Well, it was, but it's kind of introducing you to some stuff.
Yeah. Okay, so we gotta go here. Take this way.
Oh, I forgot about that.
Yeah. If the game's not loud enough or we're not loud enough again, let us know. I'm no good at audio editing these.
Lots of sing-along sort of episodes in this.
Yeah, it's just weird stuff that's kind of interesting. Like, I wasn't 100% on it at this point, but it gets better.
It really takes about, I would say, a quarter of the way into the game before it gets really interesting and more challenging.
Yeah. I will say that a lot of the level gimmicks don't repeat, so every level feels kind of unique.
Yeah.
And there's multiple exits for some stages, like your standard Mario, so... Gives you a screen cap every time. Where do those save? I don't know, probably on the Switch.
I don't know. That's a good question.
Okay.
We should check that.
Yeah, we have no idea. Difficulty is 1 to 5 stars. 5 stars are typically the special world stuff, and that's when...
They're hard AF.
Yeah, there's a lot of mechanics that are tough.
Yeah, we missed a lot of these in the beginning, too.
Yeah, we didn't know you were supposed to water the flower. Oh, God. Give me that coin. Sure. That pipe probably goes somewhere here. Oh, that's cool. Oh, so is it, like, single player? like opportunities for it now, or? I know you've talked a little bit about it. I want to play more, like, Sea of Thieves. It looks really cool, but I just haven't played much of it.
We haven't shown them what you do if you die yet when you warp game two player.
Well, we'll show them.
I don't even know where I am.
You're over here. Okay.
Oh, I'm missing a bunch of good
ones. Yeah, that's funny. Had a timer. Thank you. I love you.
I love you too. This is much better than fighting with strangers on the internet.
Thanks. Yeah, I agree. I told you you'd probably enjoy this part. No context.
What, with fighting with strangers on the internet?
Yeah. Somebody's fighting with strangers on the internet.
I joined a Discord server via Tumblr, which was probably my first mistake. And lots of transphobic dog whistles, lots of judging people, lots of misinformation, lots of pseudoscience. And I'm like, all right, I'm done here.
You gotta get Bowser. I just read your comment about the private server for up to 4 people on one ship. That does sound pretty fun.
I don't know anything about Sea of Thieves.
Lewis played it a little bit.
Yeah?
You'd be a pirate.
It's a video game?
Yeah, it's a video game. We can play it on the Xbox. Arg will tell you all about it. To be a pirate, have a pirate ship, get in fights with people in their pirate ships. Or you can play Safer Seas and not get in fights with people and just enjoy a whole sea to yourself. Okay. A lot of dialogue in this game.
There's a lot of dialogue.
That's okay. It advances the plot of Stop Bowser.
Oh, we're getting our first badge.
Is this the first badge?
It's a badge house.
Oh.
I can't remember what the first one was, though. Some of the badges are terrible. There's like a badge of invisibility to eat, and it's awful.
Excuse me. Yeah, I think they do it just to give it, like, more challenge for people that want to show off on Twitch. Which isn't us. We just want to play it and not suck.
Oh, it's like parachute hat. Yeah. Parachute hat one's good.
So now we get to test it out.
Oh, well, I moved too quick.
Yeah, and I didn't do it right at all. Okay, we're ready. Oh, do you want to do it right?
Kinda.
Well,
the problem is, as I'm sure you can see, one person is the crown, and so it limits your movement unless you're there with them to move the screen forward, and that's really annoying sometimes. So,
the previous, like, Mario, like, I keep saying Mario Wii, and Wii U, like, you could bump into each other and cause issues with each other. This, the camera is the fight in this one. Okay, so we need 10 to beat it.
We'll get them all by hitting all these up. Yep.
So we'll do this one.
We got 2 wonder seeds to get here.
Yeah, later it gets harder, especially with rapid screen movement and stuff. Like, you have to keep everybody in one screen. It makes it tough. Alright, what do you got?
Sorry.
It's okay. Oh, we gotta. There we go.
Hey, come on, Bull.
He's coming.
I'm glad we're getting some 1-ups because we're gonna need them.
Yeah.
Some of these levels get real freaking hard.
We did pretty good on lives and stuff. Oh, crap. Okay, never mind. These are so easy.
I know, compared to some of the ones we've been through.
Yeah, it's been crazy. Oh, shit! Alright, well, you know that. Okay.
Nice job.
I didn't do anything.
Uh-oh, this one's got our wonder seed.
Yeah, but he's gonna run up off the ramp.
Is he?
Yeah.
Okay. What do we get to be? Do we get to be fools in this one?
No, we have to run on him.
That's right.
We'll have to run away from him. Alright.
Oops, and then I died, so I became a ghost. I don't know where I went.
Oh, you're over here. Again. Got it. Got you. Where are you?
I nearly ran me off the screen.
What's up here? Oh, fart! No! Missed it. Jumped too soon. That's
yeah, fine. Sure did.
That's fine.
Sorry, I like.
It's okay.
Zoned out.
Oh, we missed one. What the hell?
Oh. Was that a hidden exit one?
No, we hit the hidden exit one. Oh, it's the regular stage. We did the hidden.
Oh, okay. Because you can't do them all in one go.
Right. So let's do it and get the regular one. Yeah, if we get the Wonder Seed, you can't do the regular ending. Because you run through it.
Right. Yeah, so some of these have to be repeated at least once.
We got all the coins here, right?
Maybe.
What? You're fine. It's fine. I'm going to get hit, though.
Buy things with these coins.
Yeah. Yeah, they give you more than enough.
We don't need it.
We don't need it.
Right. We already collect. You can only collect the big pink ones once.
Want it?
I'll get it.
Oh wait, no, you're right. Watch out.
Damn, I always jump. I don't know why I always jump.
No.
Oh, it's for so bad.
Okay. Hold A.
Okay. No. We're not gonna do that.
Why don't you hold A? There you go. Okay, so we're not gonna do this. I think we have to ride the back of the bowl and
yeah,
this gives us the other one. So here.
Bye bye.
Any good updates from the Video Game Awards? Or anything? Let us know in the chat. So, oh, this is a break time one.
Let's do a break time.
Easy. Oh, it hasn't. Oh, it starts at 7:30.
Lois is one of the dashing guys. Oh.
Yeah, it's pretty
easy.
I forgot
how easy that one was.
Mm-hmm. Confetti explosion jump scared you?
No.
I guess the audio is working. Okay, so. Don't tell me what to do. Let's. Do you want to go to the shop or
do
that?
Do the hoppos.
Okay.
These are so silly.
Well, we're missing the Wonder Seed, but we're also missing another 10.
Wow.
I say if we do this, we should collect all the 10 coins, because they're a pain in the butt. It's not this one. It's not this guy. There's another 10.
Is it the middle coin? Is that how
you know?
Yeah,
it's the middle coin.
I don't know, baby.
Well, it's gotta be here. Thank you very much for the subscription. For 4 months. It's a Christmas miracle. We're all the way out the beginning.
Yeah, I don't know, baby.
Thank you for subscribing with Amazon Prime, your friends during the holiday season. Brought to you by Coca-Cola. Not really. Wait a minute.
Yeah, there you go.
There it is.
All right,
so hold on. You gotta hit that P block. Oh god, okay. Alright. Maybe you don't have to get them all, that's good.
Hoppo.
All right, don't die. I'm an idiot. Went too far. Do you want to use your, okay. Where is our point? Is it here?
Oh no.
There it is.
Do we get to be Hoppos? Dang it, when do we get all the cool ones?
Much later. Mario Wonder got nominated for a whole lot this year at the Game Awards. I think it did pretty well.
Really?
I mean, yeah, I think it's on there, but I don't know if it's, like, sweeping or anything. When I was looking at it, I saw it in some spots, but I think. It's like Zelda's on there and stuff. Thank you. I don't remember all the top categories again. I know I looked at it, but I was kind of like, it's sort of a meh year. Token.
That's the old spin music.
Yep. I guess we could have got the coins. It doesn't really matter. Brothers, A Tale of Two Sons. I have no idea.
Did we do this one?
We did this one. Do not talk to Poplin here. They'll sell us coin reward. I wonder if you'd buy that first. I wouldn't buy any yet. Oh, okay. No. Okay, so.
What haven't we done down here?
I think we've done everything down there. We can go up there, but we want to unlock this. It's the Wiggler race.
Ah.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, good.
Well, perfect. The best family game. That would make sense.
We've gotten real mad at each other playing this.
I've gotten incredibly angry with you with this game. You were standing there, and so was I, and then I got the freaking firefly.
Wow.
Well, why did that happen?
Hold on. Because you got with me.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did.
Oh, yeah? Go hit him!
Oh no, Wiggler's getting ahead of us.
No, he's not. I'm ahead of him. We got it. We're fine. Three world premiere trailers. I don't think there's too many Wiggler races. I think there's like two or three, but they're pretty tough.
I was gonna say the final one is really hard.
Yeah. All right, so more plot. Yeah, that's good. We don't need it. I'd say no. Do you want to go back and check the top?
Sure.
All right. Oh, so we gotta buy this guy off.
Mm-hmm.
If only somebody paid me money, then I'd do it for you. Two Panda Circus. Well, that'll get him excited. Rated M for mature.
Nice.
What did I do?
Found the Mario block.
Yeah. Creator of Inscription.
I have no idea what that is.
I don't either.
You did it!
We did it!
Well, how do you get up there?
You hit that.
Uh-oh.
That's how you fix it. Rise of the Golden Idol.
I don't know what that means.
Huh?
I don't, like, recognize any of these games.
Well,
titles.
It's because they're new titles. It's a world premiere. So you gotta go look them up later. Ponies and Pandas. Oh.
There's something up there.
Now we can get up there.
What is it? Can I get some shut-eye around here?
Oh, cool. Is it nothing? All right. That's the best. Somewhere. I'm here. Yeah, I hope it's not down because I think it is. Oh no, it's not. Okay. Fortunately, most of these are pretty easy. There's not too many hard Wonder Coin challenges. Or Wonder Seed challenges. Oh god. That's good. Great job.
Oh no.
Ah.
Yeah.
Oh well. It's the first Mario game with no timer.
Is it the first one with no timer?
Mm-hmm. There's also no score, because when you jump on stuff, it checks the, you know, good, great, up to incredible. So before it gives you your 1-up. I don't think I've done, like, a bounce off stuff to get a 1-up in this game. Alright.
Mm.
What?
You didn't let me do it.
Well, I didn't know you wanted to do it.
We ran over to it.
Well, you didn't say anything.
But I ran over to it.
It doesn't mean shit. You say something if you're gonna get it. Oh crap. Okay, cool. We did it. Yeah, just different Mario mechanics. It's kind of neat. I feel the timer, like, especially the kind of game this is, it makes it, I don't know. It feels outmoded, like it's not needed to be there. How often do you run up against time in a Mario game? Not too often. Like, I think in the first one, if you're taking forever, obviously, but... Like, especially near the end. Okay, thank you. Good job. Good job. Impressive. Oh, fart. Oh, okay, well. If you hate the timer, there's no better time to start playing Mario. It's time for chili.
Oh.
Good, you got it. Was there anything else there?
No.
No? We're done? Okay. Oh, we better get that badge that we didn't get last time. Hey, a Mario ad, good. Yeah, I need to turn that off. I gotta look into how to turn that off. The live stream, or the YouTube stream won't have the ads, obviously, but that sucks. Why are you getting it? You're a subscriber. Old Twitch. Hey, make sure and take both those mushrooms. Oh, the Game Awards has ads. Oh, okay. It's not us.
Huh.
We're not the problem. Wasn't this the beginning of our problems with jumping? Yep.
Yeah.
Alright, I got it. Okay, hold on.
I'm holding.
Up here. Good job. Boy, that was a bitch when we did it the first time. Oh.
Sorry.
Yeah. I was telling you to play Mario. Support Nintendo of America and Nintendo of Japan. Two ethically okay companies. Innovation in accessibility goes to Forza Motorsport. I'm not familiar with the level of accessibility they have with that, but... Oh, crap! What are we changing it to? Oh, we're doing the wall bounce?
Yeah, why not?
That's probably a good one to have. Hey, we gotta go to this pipe here.
No.
We gotta go to this pipe. Castle. We gotta go to the pipe and do this. There's stuff down here. Hey, you better hit that block. It's up there. There you go.
I don't have very good depth perception.
Yeah, that's okay. Alright, we'll do that. Angry spikes and sinking pipes. Yeah, you can play Yoshi and Nabbit and you don't take damage, which makes it good for people who get pissed off at Mario games. Okay. Oh, hold on, hold on. Are you backseat gaming? I mean, that's fine if you are. We appreciate you watching the stream.
Oh.
Yeah, we're running over here now.
Oh. Oh no!
Oh, wait! Oh, cool.
Oh no!
Here, why don't I do it?
I fucked it up.
Oh fuck! Okay. Is that all we get? Why do we need that? Is this for one up?
Yeah.
Ah, dirty rat bastard. Alright, that's fine. We probably need that to go out. The other one. That works too. There you go. I'm gonna keep water or Alpha Mario. It's better on a larger screen. I apologize for that for the stream. Yeah, being able to look that far back and see teeny tiny what's going on. What's in there?
What's in where?
I think the wonder seed is in here. Hold on.
We have an elephant to get there.
Do we? Well, that'll be one way of doing it. Maybe there's another way. Oh. Haha! See? All worked out.
Uh-oh.
Well, we're missing it. We gotta go back. Gotta go find it. Hey, the Odd Gentlemen have a new musical game with a deaf protagonist called Harmonium the Musical. Sounds pretty cool.
Love that sound.
Where is it? Where is it?
Oops. Sorry.
It's okay. Following you. We'll find it. But it's not up there. Here. I want to check that pipe that we need to... Come back here. I'm gonna climb the beanstalk here. No! Okay, huh. Where is this freaking wonder seed? We got it! This is the one we've done. Alright. Where are you going?
Going back. Trying on the wonder seed.
Okay. You think it's all the way back here?
I don't know.
This is a start.
Oh.
Yeah.
There's no glowing.
Yeah, let's keep looking. We missed it. It's somewhere.
Is it there?
There. No. Maybe it's up on these pipes. Try that.
Hmm.
I notice that Mario's not hitting the block to the pipe, he's hitting it with his neck. Love that sound. Here, I need you to run back here.
Sorry.
Okay, thanks.
I trapped you.
I know, it's easier to do that. Okay, No. Oh.
What?
What's up here?
Oh, that's right.
Something's up here. At least a one-up was up there. That's something.
Well, that was disappointing.
Sorry. Alright. Oh.
This pipe, it can't hold us.
Oh, I forgot about that.
Yeah.
I want you.
There are more musical parts in this than I really remember.
Uh-oh.
Where are you? You're dead.
Nice.
That was fun.
Oh yeah, I heard about there's a new game from them. I need to play Dead Cells. Now that it's got the Castlevania stuff to it, too. Have it, I just haven't played it. Too many freaking games!
Thank you.
Got more games than brains, baby! Here, you hit that block. Oh, you missed it. Still miss it. There you go. I'm gonna do the KO arena.
Sure.
Okay. For Thrasher, and it looked weird. Know nothing about it. I'll go back and check up on it. I'm sure Polygon will have a wrap up or something.
I'm gonna go with that.
Oh, you know, I think we need the elephant probably for this part. Probably better.
To defeat all the enemies.
Okay. There you go, man. We'll get these guys. Will we get a gold medal? No, not with me being slow.
I don't think we've ever gotten a gold medal.
No, I think we got one. Okay, we got one more stage left. I guess we just let everybody run off the edge.
Yep. Exactly what we do. Oh no.
It's alright. You got a lot going on. It sounds pretty good. We're not going to hit it. Oh, wait. We did.
We did.
Holy shit. We did. We got them all. It's the first time. 70 seconds. That's pretty good.
That's pretty good.
20 under. Yeah, usually we place in that second. All right. I'm going to hit this block. We're up to an hour in the stream. You let me know how long you want to play. You've had a long day.
That's okay.
Well, I just know you're tired, so I don't need to feel like you have to play till 9. Can we push that back? We can. Oh, yeah.
Did it in the wrong order!
Why? Oh, because I'm holding the freaking... Alright, let's run away and come back. Go probably reset.
I love this place.
Okay, so don't do that one yet.
There's
talking about Persona the other day and how I've never played it either.
I've heard good things about it.
Yeah, it looks really good.
Oh shit. I forgot you're not supposed to touch that.
Yeah, because it's lava. Top pink lava. I haven't played Dave the Diver, and I see that it's a Nexon game, and they were like, they got it for Indie Developer of the Year, and it's a billion-dollar company that made it. So people called shenanigans on that.
Yeah, why would you be considered an indie developer?
Because it's a lower-scale developer, but it's still backed by a major Asian development company. Yeah, you know, it's semantics, I agree. I don't think it's fair either. Oh, oh yeah, this block. I missed. I have, you got it now. Okay. So we got everything here?
I think so.
I think so. Okay. Alright, so...
Now we can do
did
the
we
castle.
Do this? We did do that. You want to do the castle? You don't want to go up here and do this? It's hard.
Is it?
Well, it says it's hard. I remember that some of these being a pain in the butt.
This is a 4-star, so...
Yeah.
Let's see if this will be the first one on the string that kills us.
Oh, I remember this one. This was kind of... I don't think it was that... Oh, yeah. This is a fast one. Oh, I remember this one. Yep, and there's lava. Oh, fart!
Ah, shit balls.
You're alright, it's alright. You got it. Keep going, keep going, keep going.
I'm going. Okay.
Cause, oh, hold on, don't! Go back.
Can I go back?
Yeah, you can go back. Oh, we can't go back! There's a hidden exit.
Oh. Well, then we'll just do it again.
Yeah. I guess we have to. Oh, hold on, what's up there?
Nothing? I don't know, what the fudge?
Well,
hey, come up here and see.
I'm, yeah. Nothing. Alright, cool. Yeah, the other way, there's a hidden exit. Because you remember we had to come back here and smash all those blocks?
Yeah.
That's fine.
We'll do it again.
We'll do it again. We got most of the coins. Maybe we can get that last one. The elephant until the end. Hey, too bad. We finally did it. Do we have anything that can help? Not really. Auto super mushroom, parachute cap. Now, let's get the wall jump. Yeah, this one gave us trouble because of those jumps, but it's not... It's bad. It's not as bad. It's not...
No, it's not bad. Do we get, like, normal coin credit for these?
Yeah. I think you have to hit him to... Oh, God! Well, you would've got it. So we got our second one. Thanks for stealing my freaking power up.
Sorry. I didn't try to.
I know. Gotta hurry up. Oh god. Alright, we gotta look the other way. Come on, man. Alright. Ah! Old Jeff. Is Sydney just doing the previews? Hello, Nanook.
Hi, Pumpkin.
You want to be on the stream too? You want to play?
Nice.
The Fallout show actors are going to make an appearance on the show. Oh, that's cool.
Ugh. Yep. This one. Yes, Pumpkin?
You gonna climb up here?
Are you a good boy? No. This one's hard.
Yeah, it's not the best.
What a pretty sunset.
What?
Sorry.
Maybe.
I'm sorry. So sorry. Ah! Okay, so that's two of them.
Oh. Hold on, hold on.
Yeah, Nanook's here. He's hanging out. He's hungry.
Oh, and this is the first one that we got to, like, be, like, something else. Yeah.
So if we dock, we're normal. Where am I? Dock. Resident Evil. That scared me. I thought you said 4 years from Resident Evil 4, and I'm like, no, Resident Evil 4 cannot be 40 years old. Did we not get the coin? We didn't get wherever the...
We missed it.
I guess we gotta redo it. We missed it. That stinks. I hate that level. I was gonna say, Mega Man's gotta be... Well, Mega Man's only 35. But yeah, Capcom. Yeah, 40 years. Jesus Christ. Yeah, Mega Man 2 is doing its 35 this year. I made a graphic for that, yeah.
I love how the Goombas give you, like, stink eye.
Yeah. I like that some of them have, like, a shitty haircut. You can't tell here, but... Unless they're just different kind of Goombas. Pretty funny. Okay. Oh, you know what? That's why we missed it. I realized why we missed it, because we have to crouch at the end part. Because we went right by where the thing's hidden. Because when we did it the first time, I remember we didn't, like, duck. We had to. Okay, I'll keep ducking and we'll find it. Because it doesn't appear, because if you have to be crouching.
Oh.
Yay. I'm glad I don't play that game anymore. It's been a long time.
I have a hard time picturing you playing that game.
I didn't play it online, I just played it like single player, but even then it wasn't, well. Have to play Baldur's Gate 3 at some point. Oh, Cosmic Hoppers. Here it's good. Too many games. it's okay.
Look how cute they are. Just a cute fat little hot bow.
Yeah.
Oh, you. Sorry.
That's okay. Oh, now I'm dead. That's okay. We gotta get him to come down here.
Oh, the hot bow.
Yeah. It's our first one. Okay. He's coming. Alright, so. Alright, well, that works. He's fine. They like it down there.
Oh no.
Matthew McConaughey's presenting this next award.
Really?
What's he doing there? Like community service or something? Like, why is he there? Oh, crap. It's over here. He's premiering in this game. He's gonna. Oh, man.
He's in a game?
Yeah, because everybody's in a game anymore.
No, Hoppo's wrong way!
We can do it again. No, no, no. Let's come back. Maybe it'll let us do it. Yay. Celebrities are like modeled after themselves to be in a video game. Even with Cyberpunk, I didn't care about Keanu Reeves, and Idris Elba's in it now, and I'm like, eh. It's neat, but it's not. But here we go. It's gonna go right here. We gotta.
I know.
Oh no!
Oh
no,
baby,
no.
I'm sorry, I forgot. I'm sorry.
It was that way.
Don't
get
mad at me.
We gotta do it again now.
I'm sorry.
Oh, okay.
Do you still love me?
No, we're getting a divorce. We got married on Twitch. We're getting a divorce on Twitch, so. I'm just kidding. You're fine. But we have to do that again.
Yeah, we do.
Yeah, I'm over celebrity. I've noticed that nobody has, like, the celebrity star, except for Macaulay Culkin, apparently, who I'm super still excited about. I was very excited that he paid for his star on the Walk of Fame. But, no, that's good for him. He seems like he's genuinely kind of cool. Other than that, most celebrities I don't care about. Oh, well.
Baby, sorry. Sorry. Oh no, I lost my elephant.
Yep. Exodus. Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute. No, 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 that's not the, the game I'm thinking of is the one by Ken Levine, the, not Bioshock, but the new one coming out with a female protagonist.
What?
Protagonist.
Oh.
I was saying a word wrong. Trying to think. Exodus.
But you're fine. Took my elephant.
Yeah, but you can get one because you got a leftover. It's okay. You're alright. Alright. So keep going up. All right, no, don't come back for me. Oh, shh.
Is that my bolt?
Let's say yes. Probably. All right, hold on here.
We gotta go up and get the other hop out.
Yes. He doesn't want to move. Hold on a second. Alright, now we're not going for the flag.
Yes, yes.
Sabotage. Alright. Let me get this. Oh, that was the halfway point.
Do we get to be hoppos? No.
No.
Oh yeah, that's right.
This is a super jump one.
Oh yeah, that's the one we float around in space.
Yeah.
And try not to hit spiky balls.
Yeah. Oh, you can flap. That's right, you can flap.
Yeah, I feel like somebody tripped in a lot of acid to make this game.
Maybe.
Uh-oh.
Nope. Oh, you're in trouble. Here it is. Oh, God. No, it isn't. Alright, here we go. I'm glad you jumped higher than me. And we got them all. So what's the plan for our stream if we're gonna do this? Are we just gonna do one world per stream? Or because
yeah.
I mean we're I feel like the first one's got the most stuff in it.
Yeah.
Oh shit. They have to do jet run.
Oh jet run. Fucking jet run.
Yeah, we didn't do too great on this one.
You ready?
Yeah, so basically, yeah, you will continually run, and you've got to jump.
we both forgot.
Yeah, but since it's a badge challenge, you don't lose lives. But it's teaching you how to use this dumb badge.
I mess up the third one, because yeah. I can never remember what I got for that one.
Again, harder with two people.
Shit! I did it again!
Okay, hold on. Alright. Run to the left. Run to the left. On three, two, one, run.
That was a weird way to count that down.
Well, no, it wasn't. Alright, cool. Keep going, keep going, keep going.
I'm going. Good thing we got to the halfway point, because I forgot. Ah! Baby!
I didn't do anything. I fell.
I know, and you had the crown to fuck me up. Keep going. Nice.
Okay, so we got them all. That's good. Well,
I think we did better than we did the first time.
Yeah, countdowns have to be quick. I apologize, but it worked out. What's that soda? Okay. So this takes us to the special world.
Yeah, we're not going to go there.
We're not going to do the special world?
No.
Do the first one. We beat that one.
I don't want to do the special world. I want to go down and play the castle.
We do not want to equip Jet Run. You don't want to do the special, no? Okay. So now we've got 33 and we need 14 to unlock it. That's pretty good.
Let's do this.
Yes. You can press R to change the battery.
To change the what?
Oh, you can do it before you start. Okay. I was like, you can change the badge. No. I thought you could change the badge in mid map, but I'm like, what is that? Oh, that's cool. That's something the elephant does. You can hit the coin blocks. They do 10 coins normally, but he hits them more. It's not time yet. Sure. Oh, good. You got all the... Missed the first two coins.
Are we?
Yes, we are. Oh, well. It's fine. We don't have to do that right now. Lego Fortnite. You're not excited about it? You excited about Buff Peter Griffin coming?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he's coming to Fortnite. Someone wants to see Nanook.
I thought that was some shit post that somebody made.
Yeah, it is a shit post. It's a shit post by Epic Games. Pick Nanook up. Put him on camera. We're going to take a Nanook break.
Come here, Nookie.
Ugh. Teach their own. Look at him. Look at him. He doesn't want to be held up now. Did Flat Ass Solid Snake show up yet? You're all salty at the changes. I'm sorry that they've disappointed you. I'm not being sarcastic, I promise. Look at Nanook. You don't want to be on camera? People are paying attention to you. That's why people showed up. They wanted to see you. Yeah, see, everybody likes you.
Yay!
I wish you would wear cute clothes and do stuff, but... he's a jerk. Could put a pizza neck on him, but he hates that. Yeah.
He's purring his little heart out.
Yeah, we wanted your attention. We've been ignoring him for an hour.
Why you got a scab on your belly?
Yeah, why you got a scab on your belly? What's going on?
I love you. Okay.
He is the best boy. We enjoy him. He's pretty good.
He is the best boy.
Alright, so we're going to beat Bowser Jr. I wish the other Koopa kids were here. Why, we both fell for that one.
Yeah, right?
It's hopped up on Coke. Shit, we're hopped up on Coke. Shitty Family Guy, you're right. Oh, we got a butt slam. Oh, you gotta hit him a couple times. There you go. More to go. Yeah, maybe I should be dressed up in cute clothes. Yes. Yeah, it is gross. Oh, something deleted your post. Oh, it's because a new Hellblade 2 trailer and it deleted it because I thought you were spamming. Stupid Nightbot. Hey, oh yeah, the fire emojis were doing it. And there we go. Hey, we reclaimed the palace. Bowser has somehow turned himself into a castle. I guess so. See you later. Stop spamming emotes. Alright, well hold on. I want to see how many we got here. Okay, hold on. Okay, so we're going back to Petal Isles. I think this is a good stopping point, but I want to play another game with you.
Okay, what do you want to play?
We're going to play some Ultimate Chicken Horse.
Okay.
Okay, we got to let it save here. Oh my god, it's Bowser Castle. Kaboom. Well, five more to go. That's the answer. Get them all. If only completing all of the stages would do it. And it does. Yeah, I know. Getting all comfy.
My back hurts.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Enough with the plot.
Save.
Okay. Let's see. Hold on. So we got everything. We're missing this here. The secret exit. We're missing the secret exit of that. Or something. I think there's a hidden one.
Because
you don't have check marks on them. Oh, it's because of the coins.
Yeah.
Ah-ha-ha-ha. Okay. Good call. Well, some of them don't. Like,
I don't know. Down.
Maybe that's what the flags are. It tells you all the exits.
Maybe.
Maybe. Oh no, there's a hidden exit on Jet Run. Oh no. Oh, no.
No, we're good. Let's go to Ultimate Chicken Horse.
All right, so we're going to wrap this up here. Hold on, new Pokemon? What's happening? It doesn't have a specific date, but I still love it. Gotta catch them all. 2024. Ed Boon presents best narrative. Alan Wake 2. Yeah, sure. Okay. We're going to switch this out and play some old Ultimate Chicken Horse. Yes, Danook. Just round this out. You gotta download that update. Because I apparently did not. We can watch the update. Could just start it. See if he'll start.
Which one?
Jet Rocks. Doesn't really matter. I don't think there's any unlockables. Last time me and you streamed, we played Ultimate Chicken Horse. Yes, we did.
How mad did we get at each other?
I didn't get mad at all because I won.
You get real mad when you lose.
Well, I don't lose. It's fine. Who are you playing?
I don't know. It's locked.
I don't know. It's loading. What? Oh, I have to? Come on, Ultimate Chicken Horse. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, download update. Holy smokes. Okay, cool. Now can we play Ultimate Chicken Horse? Alan Wake 2, popular sequel to 2013's Alan Wake. Was it 2013? It was about that. 2012, 2013, something like that. I don't know, I played it on the Xbox 360 a long time ago. Brett loved that game. Brett, who doesn't appear in our streams anymore because he's a working man.
Oh, Nucky, I love you.
Yeah, he's really patient with us. I'm a horse. That's what the horse said.
Yeah.
Yeah, Nanook says, I'm a cat. Yeah, he's working somewhere, doing some kind of job. Hopefully he'll show up for a stream. Alright, so who are you playing?
You know,
oh, you do? I don't know who you're playing. Man, okay. I'm gonna play this little stinking raccoon. No, I'm not. Yes, I am. Let's just do the farm. Probably only gonna do one of these, right?
Sure.
Because we got half an hour. Maybe two. Pull on something new in the windmill. Something new. Ball bounce up there.
I'm trying. Oh, but there's...
Oh, something here, but some... Oh, the windmill's new, but the pyramid's got a hidden thing.
Oh, so let's do the windmill then.
Yeah. No, 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 the windmill wouldn't always do, but this has got a hidden thing.
Alright.
Congratulations, Tommy, working. Everybody just be working. Well, that's easy enough to get. Where are you putting that coin? Really? Okay. Alright, extra box. Oh, you can dance. What we get? A raccoon's crown.
How did you make it?
Oh, crap.
Fast.
You dash with X.
Fast.
You can't get in there, baby. You can't slide. Can you slide?
I don't know
if I ever just... Coin. Oh, you did get your point. I thought you died. Mm-hmm. You got a coin. Good job. Cannon. It's a stupid spot for it, but it's pretty cool. So mad if you got that coin. Cool, now we're even.
Mm.
All these suck.
Yeah, they do.
Those suck too. Let's see, I'm blocked out.
Damn it.
Worked. Like a charm. Points for me.
You're the worst to play this game.
I am the worst to play any game with. Bless you.
Excuse me. Sorry.
Yes, Tanook. Oh.
Oh, I got buggered by my own trap. Ugh.
I'm winning. Sorry. I better forget a coin now. That's so funny.
You got smashed.
Yes, good. No winners, no points. No crap. Oh, good. that's good. That killed me. Oh, better be careful. Don't give up.
Oh!
And you went in the quicksand, too. That's great. Ah, fun. Not a firecracker. What are you blowing up? Blowing that up. Really? That was good. Oh no! My precious. He's blowing up.
No.
Blow up all these coins. Don't blow up the coins. Yeah. No! All of my trap! Okay. So glad I'm not dead. Oh no!
Ah, damn it! How did I miss the other coins?
I don't know. What you did. Oh, fart! Shit! Good job. Thank you. Well, no, neither of us will win. Oh.
Damn it.
Ah! Win this game. Oh crap. Somebody saw something. You blew up all the money!
Sure did. I can't have you getting an advantage. You know, advantage.
Too bad. What? That's not fair. Shit! Ultimate Chicken Horse is really fun. I like this game a lot. Oh, three turns left. Stuck it to the block? I didn't know you could do that.
I didn't know I could do that either. That was not my intention.
Coin though. Muppet Gonzo. I'm glad Gonzo's still getting work. Why did you put that there? That's a horrible place. Give up.
You give up.
Well, I tried. You gotta do it now.
Ah, balls!
Oh! Cocoon? Where's that going? It's gonna go right. Let's put it right here. Oh man, I'm gonna put another one here. Where's it gonna go? It's probably gonna go right here. Are you serious?
Sure am.
Oh god, you're gonna die. No!
That's for you. I'm pretty sure I won.
Did you win? Are you sure you won? Shit, you won.
Are you mad?
Yes, I'm angry. Are we playing another one?
Yeah, let's why not.
We got 15 minutes left on the stream.
Okay. Let's do the,
Do you want to do the new one?
Yeah.
I'm glad everyone's cheering for you.
What did we unlock in the, pyramid one?
I don't know, I'm mad at you. We unlocked a hat for my raccoon. Okay. Oh. This is a good one. Put that out there. We're not gonna be able to do this like first couple.
Yeah.
I don't think we can get up there. Yeah. Fart. Okay, no points. What do we got? What do we got?
Ridiculous place to put that.
Yeah. Oh, no. Oh, you can fall. Oh, so can you.
Did I die too? How did I die on?
Block of wood. Old Sega. What Sega games are coming out this year? That seems strange.
Sega games are still a thing?
Yeah, it's probably more Sonic ports. A coin. Gotta jump and hit the flag. You got it. No, you didn't.
No, you can't get it. You have to.
Well, you go to suicide out. Oh, there you go. You did it. But I got a coin. It's too easy. Mm-hmm.
I died, I guess.
You died?
Yeah, I don't know what's down there that I keep hitting, but it killed me. Yeah, I just...
Ah! One of that coin. Oh, one of these. Well, that's gonna go right here.
Those.
I wasn't meant to get them, but I did.
Oh, that was bad.
I win!
Nope, it's 1-1.
Oh, let me play another one. Dragon Ball Sparkling Zero. Old mansion, that's fair. There's something in the windmill.
Oh.
But we just did the windmill.
No.
That's fine. This will be the last game. Yay, blocks of wood. Just board this up. Another block of wood. Let's board that up. How dare you? Those are nice. Looks like we're getting some points. It is for all the marbles.
No, that's not what I meant to choose.
That's okay.
Where did I go?
You're down there?
Oh.
Right, the elevator. Visions of Mana? Oh, it's a new Mana game? That's pretty cool. You're not allowed to be here anymore. That's funny. Oh shit. Oh no. Now we'll never get there. Can you jump around it? I guess you can. Let's go back the other way. Oh, you do that. Makes sense. Just hold B to give up. I probably would. I don't think you're gonna get up there.
I was just up there.
Oh.
Oh!
No, you did it. You hit it before you died.
I know, Punky.
You're gonna... Really? Okay. Yeah, okay, that's what you want to hear. You do what you want.
I know, pumpkin. I know, baby cakes. Oh!
We forgot about something, didn't we?
I did forget about it. Oh.
Oh no. Well. I hope it's okay. Ah! Yeah, Armor Core 6 deserves it. I'm glad I've got that. Let me put another saw up here. Where? Yeah, I died because I mistimed my jump. Yeah, well. Oh, guess what? It's not so bad. I got the wrong goddamn thing. Shut up. That's not true. I don't hate you. Sorry. False alarm. Why are you putting all the coins down there?
So that you can't get them.
You don't know I can't.
I'd like to see you try.
I can't yet, but I will. Are you serious?
It's glass. Right. I agree.
Blow up every fucking bit of this. Well, yeah, I'll blow up every bit of this.
You don't get any of the coins unless you get the finish line, right?
That's correct.
That is some poor shit.
Okay. Finally. Finally! One!
Come back, my ass.
Well, it's fine. It's fine.
Excited.
Go ahead. That's what you were going to do, right? All right. Oh, you still get hit! You still get hit because of the piece. Hideo Kojima preview. What? What's this about? Really?
Yep.
OD, yeah, I've heard about OD. Oh.
Damn it.
Oh, Kojima. Yeah, I'm excited about that. Alright, so we got one turn. What are we doing? What are we doing? What is this? This nonsense. Get out of there. Go the back way here.
Still win.
You still win.
I still win. I'm not holding the
chameleon. Well, that wraps up another episode of Thursday Night Retro Game Night here. I'm Joe Martin. This is my lovely wife, Daylena.
And I won.
Yes, you won. Don't come near me. I'm so angry. This was a wonderful stream. Thank you for participating. And you will be here in the future to play more Mario Wonder. Congratulations on your win. Well done. Thank you. We're all sportsmen here.
Ow!
You're fine. It's fine. It's all fine. We'll be here next Thursday. Will we be here next Thursday?
I think so.
It's next Thursday. It's 14th.
14th.
Yeah. So we will be celebrating post Daylena birthday. But pre-holiday fun. I won't be streaming the next Thursday after that, though.
Why? Because
it's the holiday time.
Oh, okay.
So that day, I probably may or may not stream. We'll see how that's going. That's a crapshoot.
21st.
That's the 21st. So, hey, look at that. Happy early birthday to you. But they'll be here next stream. We'll figure this out.
Yep. Play more Wonder.
Jordan Peele is in there. Of course Jordan Peele's in. Just put everybody in games now. It's fine. It's fine. Whatever. Everybody should be in a video game. Not me, though. Fucking hate video games. Anyway, thanks for watching. We'll go ahead and sign this out now. Have a good night.
Bye.